A new simulation shows the limitations of face shields to protect against the coronavirus. Researchers in Florida used laser light to show how face shields are able to block the initial forward motion of a simulated cough, but fine droplets are easily able to move around the visor. Pregnant women with COVID-19 are more likely to need to be admitted to the intensive care unit and give birth early than pregnant women without the disease. Researchers from the World Health Organization say being older, overweight, and having hypertension and diabetes also increase their risk of having more serious disease. And a large study finds men who have a higher concentration of body fat around their bellies and waists are more likely to die of prostate cancer. Researchers in Oxford say those in the top 25% for waist circumference had a 35% higher risk. Those are some of the day's top health stories. Nancy Chen, CBS News, New York.